coming up, an opportunity for parents to learn about Google is tonight.
Plus, there has been a change in the advisory schedule. The Kirby Report starts now.
Now, from the Hounds broadcast team, you're watching the Kirby Report.
What's up, Kirby? I'm Jan.
And I'm Brian. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated. Kirby parents and guardians are invited to join us for Hounds Tech Connect, going Google tonight at 6 in the Kirby Technology Wing. We'll show you how your kids are using Google, how you can use it to make your life easier.
The Kirby and Hershey Holiday Orchestra Concert will be held on Thursday, December 7th at 7:30 p.m. in the Hershey Auditorium. Come out and get into the holiday spirit.
There will be no advisory this week due to CBA testing. Next week, we will have advisory Monday through Thursday.
Buy a candy cane and support Hospice of Wichita Falls. The Student Council is selling mini candy canes to raise money for the Hospice Tree of Lights. You can buy them from Student Council members or in room E105 for Mrs. Hortz. They will be on sale until December 14th.
Donate a toy and get a free dress pass. Please donate new and gently used toys and help us give the pre-K kids at Burgess a holiday to remember. You can also donate toys for pre-kids, pre-K, and under, and they will be donated to children in need. Don't have any toys? You can still help by donating wrapping paper and tape. The drive ends December 8th. Bring donations to room E105, and you will receive a free dress pass from Ms. Hortz for your donation.
Here's a look at your forecast. Today it will be mostly cloudy, with the high near 51. Now it will be cloudy, then gradually becoming partly cloudy with the low around 34. Wednesday will be sunny with the high near 57. Wednesday night will be mostly clear with a low around 32. Thursday will be mostly sunny with a high near 53.
Now for a look at sports. The Lady Hounds basketball teams took on Iowa Park yesterday. The 7th grade B team lost 5-28 to Iowa Park. High scorers for the game were P. Blackmon and E. Alcaraz with 2 points. The 7th grade A team lost. High scorers were N. Johnson and D. Rivas with 2 points. The 8th grade team lost 42-59 to Iowa Park. The high score was T. Penny with 18 points.
Now let's check out today's lunch menu. You can get turkey, taco meat, cheese pizza, meat lover's pizza, a toasted ham and Swiss, crispy chicken patty sandwich, pineapple parfait with granola, buffalo chicken salad, mixed green salad with cheese, and Italian hoagie.
We need your news and events. If you have any information for the Kirby Report, there are 3 easy ways to get it to us. You can email it to shortz@w5z.net, text it to Ms. Horse, or drop it off from E105. That's it for the Kirby Report.
Have a great day, and remember, we'll never have this day again, so make it count.